I was just wondering when Adam will be back.
He won't be.
Oh.
Do not worry, Eric. My son will no longer be making your life difficult.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you for a beautiful night.
Yeah.
Hi, Adam. Can we talk about what happened?
I don't know what you're talking about. You come in.
Do you want to see something cool? I got kicked out, didn't I? But better than being back home. I'm glad I'm back too.
Turn around.
Do you remember I got detention last term with Adam? Well, he gave me a blowjob.
What did I do wrong?
You bullied me for years, Adam.
I'm scared. And I think I'm bisexual.
Can't even hold my hand. Raheem can hold my hand.
I feel like everyone hates me.
It's kind of hard to like someone who doesn't like themselves.
Hi, Adam.
I understand that I hurt you.
When you love a person, there's always a tiny part of you that's terrified that one day you're going to lose them. And I think that your father's so scared of that emotion that he stops himself feeling anything at all. But you have to let the people you love know that you love them.
I have to go. I want to hold your hand.
Say it again.
Please? Will you hold my hand?
Yes.